Hazrat Abu Bakr bin Abu Musa and Abu Burda, I think, have reported from Hazrat Abu Musa Ash'ari radiyallahu anhu that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would invoke this: O Allah Jalla Jalaluhu, pardon my lapses, my ignorance and extravagance in my affair, which you know better than I do. O Allah Jalla Jalaluhu, forgive my lapse committed by me justly, seriously, inadvertently and deliberately, for they are all from my side. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6399.